All right, guys, and we're back for another episode of Baldur's Gate 3. Last time we left off, we fought the Dragar and talked to the people that they're keeping slaves. What were they? I don't even remember what they are. These little guys, gnomes? What are they? What are you? Yeah, deep gnomes. Okay. Talked to deep gnomes and they told us that we need to go find this person. Said they marked it on the map. Ah, find the explosives. Yeah, there. So we gotta go find those explosives over there. Looks like we've got a long ways to go to get over there, so. Let's see if we can make our way over there. Locked, huh? Let's go to camp. Let's get our lock pick. Wait, what? Okay. Is he calling out trying to get others to come? Yes, I know. I know we need to. Yeah. There we go. I actually missed what he was saying because I didn't realize he wasn't telling me he didn't want to, or he was ready to go. I need you to unlock this chest. All right. All right, back to what we were doing. Pick all of that up. Parasite and what corpse? Oh, what? There we go. Oh, let's see here. Sword of Screams, huh? Sounds great. And of course, the Parasite. Give a little bit of a bonus here because we want to make sure. Ooh, just barely got that one. Okay. So what happened here? Okay, so there's a poison cloud in here, evidently, obviously. Okay, so I am completely lost as to how he got out. What happened? I know. I need you to unlock a door. Then we're gonna have to go see what happened. Where are the refugees? There we go. Okay. Now, let's get through this door. Let's see what we got going on out here. What is this? Okay. I'm curious. Let's see. I know I have it. Where is it at? Did I have a scroll? Yeah. Come on. Why is it not moving? No, it's not. Fly means you can fly. What are you doing, game? Why aren't you letting me go over there? It will not let me go over there. Did I just lose flight? So all right. First things first, you got to go into turn-based mode. Why will it not let me target that? I should be able to come anywhere I want to go. Just go into the middle of the air with fly. Okay. That's gonna make me mad. That's gonna make me mad because it's not giving me the option to do anything. You mean invalid target. Unless I'm trying to go inside of a wall, there should not be an invalid target. All right, fine. What is this? Oh. Yeah, let's look at this. Oh, of course I lost it. Let's try again. Okay, just got it. Oh, shoot. What was that? Him, yes, I did. Too high to jump over there. Enough space over there. Okay. If we got somewhere else we can jump to. Now let's see. Pass out some of this armor so I'm not carrying everything all the time. Click heals. All right. Shouldn't be encumbered anymore. Okay. I'll take that. Bucket of water. I mean, I really need to get. What's that? Splint mold? Shatter? Okay. Let's see here. Let's see here. So I've got there or there. Let's go there. Now, where is everybody? Did I glitch out the game? I wonder if I glitched out the game. pick up the map. Ooh. Yes, please. Okay. I'm wondering if I glitched out the game because everybody has suddenly just disappeared. Like, nobody's here. Prisoners, nothing. Right, let's go. Sort by weight. Because, of course, Nier's head is one of the highest weighing things. Give that to Karlak. Give that to Karlak. I mean, it really just comes down to I'm just carrying a ton of stuff. Well, hello. I really didn't have much in it, but hey, it had some money in it. Smoke powder satchel. I need to look at that, see what the heck that's all about. Okay. Okay. Well, a random person just showed up. So. First of all, let's take everybody over here now. Now, since I've got everybody, let's take them over here. want the whole group with me. Come on, everybody. Adamantine Forge. Where's... Why are you back there still? Jump your happy butt over here. All right. So what's the deal with this forge? Come on, Karlak. Every time there's a jump area where you've got to jump, there's one character that just doesn't do it. Okay. Mold ejection. Won't budge. Okay. Okay. Come on. Okay. So I've got the adamantine forge, but I can't do anything with it. Myconoid colony. So let's bring his head. Now, you better give me something more than just a new name. Voice of the Circle. Okay. All right. Right, guys, we're going to call it a wrap there. Thank you for coming. And if you could, leave a like, comment, do all the YouTube things, and y'all have a great day.